And for today's Fit Tip, we are going to talk about our favorite furry family members, our dogs, unless you're a cat person. One of the things that people don't always realize is that dogs don't necessarily need to warm up and stretch the way that we do, but that doesn't mean that you can just go out on a 10-mile run with a dog who's never been off the couch. You need to work up to their distance and their speed just the way a person would. So, if you've got a dog who is really active, start out with a mile or two and just kind of build up from there. But pay attention. If they're dragging, if they're kind of staying behind, you need to stop and pay attention to that. You also need to make sure that you're bringing proper hydration for them as well as for you. They want to please you, they want to have fun, so even if they're dragging, they're probably still going to keep pushing on. It's up to you to make sure that you're paying attention to the signs and making sure you're keeping them safe and healthy. Thanks so much, and happy Friday. Enjoy your Fit Tip.